Parish in northwestern Louisiana until 4:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Again.
At 3:58 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Doyleen, or 10 miles southwest of Minden, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts.
That's so close. Wait, let's check it.
Radar indicated.
One second here, let me pull it up. Let me see, is it directly, whoa, look at that strike, there it is, there it is, whoa, thank you, thank you, here's the warning, extends all the way near Ruston, literally extends to Arcadia, jeez. It also extends south of Homer. We also had a thunderstrike near our location. That's what that alert was. So, again, we got it again. Are you kidding me? I'm so furious. I just came home, guys. I'm not kidding. I am not kidding. Just came home. That's crazy. Gosh, can I please get a break from everything? Please. Well, I'm expecting another one, but it'll just be off the computer. Then it extended it too far now. But, yeah. The other warning has now been issued for my, parish. Webster Parish. And I think it says Southwest. But, anyways, that's it. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace out.